After the onions are caramelized, turn the heat down a bit and then